point is, I'm sorry.
You know, when I first met you, I thought, hey, I love this guy. This is the funniest guy I've ever met. I'm going to quote this guy to all my friends. I love his town. I love his family. But now, I think I speak for all of us when I say, I am over The Simpsons.